You know, there is a key named tab. You can use tab key to go forward and shift plus tab key to move backward. Now I am using single tab key and now I am using shift plus tab.